greetings. Now, next year we are our dying. We do not have the name of Creative Arts Council, which is under the Ministry of Tourism, Arts and Culture. I will spend less than 5 minutes because we have been crashing my trophy. I will only talk about and young media may I work said the government would want to do for the music industry. One of the things that this government and work for the division, let's say, yeah, we said standards in the music industry for Lea and for you. Ubo, Ubu, Fiji, Nigeria, and now South Africa, maybe Africa, but now you know me. Now the young year, everybody is the same. That's why I was a drop. Now it is because we are recording the low standards. It is, we want to move a notch higher, if not more than a notch, to some Ultramodern studio. Like 50, 60, 70, 80 track board. Yeah, I guess a lot of people say, I was a software college. Some engineer college, well, we say software is a year ago. The white people are still recorded analog, they are still recorded hardware, they're giant, they can say, the cheap way. It's a lot of see ultra-modern studio. And we'll go and train some engineers with the makers of the equipment so that Cecilia Recordia, your recorder will be close to what any international artist recorded at the end. If you can still do your creatives, maybe I'll put away while studio, studio, whatever, but we'll be here. You have to come and finish it well. If you are there's a master studio there, you go to the master studio too, you go and finish it there. See the end of the bar, you can compete anywhere in the world. Nina, I won't fight that because I've been working in the background. Sometimes you wish to say, hey, I'm this guy, I'm making idea. It's in Kumpapapo and Tanachi. We can never survive without the film industry. Yet now, we all then we have a music video. And music video is a film. It is, we were thinking of getting a creative arts village. And so, Rex, the name is Shuma. Where Syria and Walk, a Syria, and we are 1,000 acres. Everything there is about creative arts. Creative arts museum. Creative arts edifice where filmmakers they create it's a music studio I want to say more. If you want to meet if you're a number you have a number and example be a big number it becomes a tourism attraction to say a kind of thing people who want to see a number and ask and a papaya and see papaya a year developer. Sorry. That will be the creative arts village so that it can bring some money to the creative people. We are going towards digitalization. Yepo, Yepo, CV, Ayatomo, Patamas, Mane, or Seusmo, Yaman, 5 years, Obia, and Toby. How years come up? To make a moment, 2 years, correct. Now, time up, Mrs. Hobson, I want music guy, and I'll start to kind of digitization. We need to digitize our music, because that's the only way the world will recognize your music. So say, what we said, your number area. It's your people say, can I have your number? Sound of music and so, to say number, and then you talk to music. It is government is prepared to invest into digitization. so that your music can be on iTunes. I started a national level one. Emma Rex and the team also. When radio station go on one, they won't report your name. They won't report the one your number. I know my question, so I get actually royalties. It is Kakra, I work for this year. I will plan and say, I was say, it will make it to 1 hour. And I'm ready to move in. The industry at the moment, I must accept to say, you're ready to see it here. Now I'm going to use you, I'm going to advise you. Man, fuck, what's that? Man, I'm going to be here. It is in all this, let's change our minds. The world is changing. The way we do things, the way we record, the way we shoot our music videos, how we position ourselves as people in the music industry.